few milligrams of the Belcher sea snake venom are enough to kill 1,000 people. If you make this snake angry, it'll use its super venom to its full potential. So, in a theoretical battle with Megalodon, the sea snake could poison a shark by biting it in a vulnerable spot, in the gills, for example. In that case, Megalodon would have died quite quickly,